नमस्कार, वेलकम टू एशिया न्यूज इंडिया। मैसेल्फ पूनम।
नेटफ्लिक्स एंड संजय लीला भंसाली सीरीज हीरा मंडी द डायमंड बाजार हैज अचीव्ड अनदर रिमार्केबल माइलस्टोन विद इट्स पॉपुलर सॉन्ग सकल बना। बीइंग फीचर्ड एट द रॉयल कॉलेज ऑफ म्यूजिक म्यूजियम्स एग्जीबिशन अवेकन सूफी म्यूजिक एंड वुमन ऑफ साउथ एशिया इन लंडन। द एग्जीबिशन विल बी रनिंग इन द यूके टिल अक्टूबर फॉर 3 months। This inclusion places Heera Mandi alongside iconic and legendary Sufi music such as that from the films Mughal-e-Azam and Jeenat, solidifying its status as a groundbreaking work in Indian musical history. In its launch week, Heera Mandi the Diamond Bazaar became the most viewed Indian series on Netflix, trending in 43 countries. It is the first Indian series of feature a globally acclaimed music album showcasing India's rich musical heritage on an international platform. The Royal College of Music Museum exhibition titled Awaken Sufi Music and Women of South Asia brings to life the often overlooked stories of women's roles in the male-dominated musical landscape of Sufism. Opened on June 18, the exhibition illuminates the invaluable contributions of Sufi women through a display of items drawn from collections across the world. It reveals the voices, performances, and instruments of Sufi women in Pakistan, India, and Bangladesh from the Mughal period of present-day London. The inclusion of Sakal Band in the exhibition highlights the song's cultural and musical significance. The music of the series has transcended borders with music aficionados worldwide lauding its melody and musical brilliance. Songs from the series have become a global sensation with countless Instagram reels and posts showcasing the tracks. This widespread popularity underscores the universal appeal of the music curated by Sanjay Leela Bhansali. On Sakal Bana, featuring at the Royal College of Music Museum exhibition, Prerna Singh, CEO Bhansali Productions, expressed her delight. "It's a great honor to see SLB's collaboration being recognized at such a prestigious platform. We are thrilled to share this with the audience worldwide." Heera Mandi, the Diamond Bazaar, continues to put India on the global map musically, celebrating the rich and diverse heritage of Sufi music and the pivotal role of women in its history. Helmed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali, the 8-part series is now streaming across 190 countries on Netflix.
For more updates, keep watching Asia News India.